So it's M4ketech here, and today we are unboxing and testing this one. This is the AAA-batteries new PH1 Portable Bluetooth speaker. And I was checking the headphones, because I did break my headphones and I did see this is just like 25 euros about. So I was thinking why not, because I have the old Nokia speaker in my car right now and it's using the batteries and it's using the aux. So this is really cheap and I was thinking why not. It's great to have something like this in the karaoke or when I'm traveling. So when I'm at Kotake or somewhere, I can just leave this at the table and just walk with my phone like a little bit away. What I cannot really do with the aux one, what I'm using right now. Plus I always need to have batteries with me when I'm moving, so Bluetooth one is really good. Okay, nice. I was thinking like short USB cable, but this is nice. Too bad I think we don't have like wall socket or anything for the USB, because I don't have any more wall sockets. So I think I need to order some, so I can just plug something to wall and then I have USB charger, because I have only one or two and I need more. The size is same. I think this is the same size what the Nokia one is. The Nokia one is like 50% smaller with the height, but the overall I think the size is same. So okay, and you can even answer the calls with this. So let's see how I can pair this. Bluetooth, so we Bluetooth settings. And we can, I also listen with the phone and you can hear it's not really great, so let's see if we can get some bass or something. Yep, it's this one, connect, and it's connected, nothing special. And it shows that it's 60% battery remaining, nice. And let's go. Okay, this is the smallest one or the lowest one what this has to offer, so this is about 10% from the speaker settings. Okay, now it's the light is coming with the music, so
coexistence,
distance, I hear you calling me home. Okay, what I can say with this sort of testing, the LK1 has more pass. It's not like sounding like small speaker what the Nokia one is sounding like right now, because I don't know. I think the element is same size, so it's, I think it's because there is like room here and the bass is coming from the, from this air. And we have like holes at the bottom and everything, and there is like, you can see there is holes and everything. So it's, the bass is like, it has the airflow, and the speaker is really great. What you can hear, it's like the sound quality is like 3 times better what is the from the Nokia is giving right now in the karaoke, and this has a lot of more bass, and the light filter is nice when you have, when you are just fixing your car and you are taking a couple of beers and you want to party, then you have light. And it's nice when you can turn the light off, then it's not draining your battery. And the overall, I don't know, it's really great for with this small, like the sound quality is lit, like it's better. Okay, we have more pass, but overall I think the quality is more like smooth, and it's like clean. The audio is so clean with this one. I don't know why the Nokia sounds horrible. You can listen the music with that in the karaoke, but with this you can really like almost like have party in the karaoke, I think. And the volume is really, I don't know, it's really loud, because you can see it's about, what I can say, about 40% right now. And it's loud.